Welcome to the Rundown. New this week, the Navy announced changes to the 2018 Aviation Department Head Retention Bonus, Aviation Command Retention Bonus, and Aviation Incentive Pay for both active duty and reserve sailors. The bonus was designed to retain highly talented, hardworking naval aviators and naval flight officers who choose to remain on active duty. ADHRB shifted its eligibility timeline, and aviators can now choose between a 3 or 5 year contract. ACRB shifted from a 2 year $36,000 contract to a 3 year $100,000 contract. For AVIB, the Navy expanded rates for aviators who screen and serve in career milestone billets. To help sailors better understand the changes, a blog was written to answer specific questions you may have. The blog goes in depth on the major changes, the reason for the changes, effective dates, and more. Find the blog on Navy Live. Also find more information in NAVADMIN 065/18 on NPC. The Navy's transformational change in how we conduct personnel business from evaluations to pay and detailing is well underway. Check out Vice Admiral Robert Burke's status update titled Growing to Win Sailor 2025 by clicking CMP commentary on the CMP homepage. Sailors now have access to over 250,000 free ebooks and audiobooks on the Navy's General Library Program's MWR Overdrive site. On the site, sailors can find many popular titles and books on the CNO's Professional Reading Program. This is an electronic library, which means there are a limited number of licenses for any particular title. If the book is unavailable at the time, sailors will go on a waiting list and will be notified by email when their book becomes available. You can get more information on the MWR Overdrive site by reading the story on Navy.mil, which lists the top 5 things to know about getting free ebooks. That's all for this week. Follow us on Facebook and Twitter at USN People, and check out the Sailor to Sailor podcast on CMP's website. For any questions, send us a message at usnpeople.fct@navy.mil. For the Chief of Naval Personnel, I'm MT2 LJ Burleson. Thanks for watching.